That is fishable
ice.
No,
it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's
Let's
not.
Fucking go.
Not a lick of
We're
ice.
We're running
out
away
here.
From good ice.
No.
Really? Rock solid. Locked up like a motherfucker.
Aqui vai pra minha mãe. Ô mãe, aí onde que eu tô aqui, ó? Fazendo merda. Você tá doido? Juiz que você não me deu, mulher. Você não pode deixar seu filho fazer essas coisas, não. Você tá doido? Minha mãe não liga, viu?
Heb je benzine bij je?
Try some failure.
What is this?
got fucking lucky. Okay.
Idiot's gonna kill himself.
Good, I got you in there and everything. Give me a thumbs up, lean in, give me a thumbs up. There you go.
So This guy's backed up. He's broken an axle already. He's dragged the outdrive all the way up the ramp. His rear tires are off the ground. Now he's trying to back up some more into the side of the ramp. And he's trying to pull forward, spinning all four tires. This is the craziest thing I think I've ever seen in person on a ramp. Now he's going to back up some more. He's going to end up with a whole rig in the water before he's done. Why would you back up when you have the whole freaking axle broken on the freaking ramp?
You got the same.
I'm
I guess it costs a lot, but dang, you shouldn't have done anything at all. He's trying to save the boat, and he is driving off.